Hello, tie-up lovers, Mr. C's Knot Another Tie. This knot is one of my own creations again. I think it's probably the sixth or seventh one that I've done so far, so I'm getting into it. This one is called the Mayan Knot, and this is what it looks like. So let's take it apart and let's get started. And to start this Mayan Knot off, calling it the Mayan Knot, not the Aztec Knot, because apparently the Aztecs had small buildings on the top of their pyramids, and the Mayans didn't. Happy to be corrected on that, but that's what I've read anyway. So we're going to start off with the blade on the right hand side, tail on the left hand side, blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so somewhere just above your belt line. It will lengthen when you cinch it up, because obviously you will drop it like that, so don't go starting at your belt line as you end up with a very long tie. So we're going to start off with the power pinch in the middle, fold it in half, fold it back on itself, bring it up to the middle. That will create our dimple, the bottom of our knot. We're going to take our tail across the top, we're going to bring it round and back up, and then we're going to go out to the left hand side. We're going to take it round underneath, out to the right, and then we're going to go back across the front, and then we're going to come round and up and through. And for a change, instead of going down through it, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back up through our knot. So we're going to go the opposite way around to what you would normally expect your tie to do. And oops, got the wrong tie twisted. There we go. A little bit of a fiddly knot, this one. Okay. And then that is going to go back, and what I want to do is just kind of lift it up and push it come out on the other side of that knot. So I'm going to thread it back through here. That's better. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take it across. So what we're going to do is twist all the way around, across the front, back up, and through. And then what we're going to do is we're going to repeat the same thing. So we're going to go back through the front. Okay. And so we have our step. Try and get this nice and flat. Here we go. Now I've got this bit sticking up. So what I'm going to do is same as thing we did before. It should, if you're very careful, bring it through and then just poke it down the back. So when you look at it from the front, we have that. Drop our collar down, making a right mess of this. Oh, very sorry. So cinch that up. Okay. And there we have our Mayan knot. Slightly skew whiffed on one side. There we go. So if you want it out of your collar, you can do it on it under. But there is our Mayan knot. Thank you very much, and I will see you in the next video. Whoops, sorry.